Well, he's got a few antics to go through. He went up on the Big Dipper yesterday on the big one to celebrate having won the silver medal. And I don't think he had many more twisted positions there than he's got here. And he's well out.